My name is Scott Wolter, and I'm a forensic geologist. I spent years studying mysterious symbols, relics, and ancient artifacts. If history was written by the winners, the most interesting parts are written by those with something to hide. Is this secret society doing something nefarious?
I don't think it exists.
I disagree.
America Unearthed, season premiere next Saturday at 9 on H2. More to history.